let us love one another, because love is of God. Everyone who loves is begotten by God, and he knows God. Whoever is without love does not know God, for God is love. In this way, the love of God has revealed to us. God sent his only Son into the world, so that we might have life through him. This is love. Not that we have loved God, but that he loved us, and sent his Son, an expiation for our sins. Beloved, if God so loved us, we also must love one another. No one has ever seen God. Yet, if we love one another, God remains in us, and his love is brought to perfection in us. This is how we know that we remain in him and he in us, that he has given us his Spirit. Moreover, we have seen and testified that the Father sent his Son as Savior of the world. Whoever acknowledges that Jesus is the Son of God, God will remain in him and he in God. We have come to know and to believe in the love God has for us. God is love, and whoever remains in love remains in God, and God in him. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.